on the Tennessee River, downstream of Pickwick Lock and Dam. And you can see these two red buoys with the current. The dam is just about 2 miles behind us. So you can see the current on that first red buoy, and then current on that second red buoy. When you're in the river system, the reds are on the right when returning from sea. Or if you're going to sea, the reds are on your left. If you want to learn more about navigation, ask Captain Chris.